contest is a last man standing match. The only way to win this match is to incapacitate your opponent. Approaching the ring from Washington, D.C., weighing 290 pounds, Batista!
SmackDown vs. Raw 2010, Brand Warfare Road to WrestleMania Guide on Legend Difficulty for NextGenWalkers.com. Another match here at No Way Out. John Cena versus Batista, last man standing match. Remember, a key thing about this match is no disqualifications. They can be counted out for the 10 count anywhere. So pretty much the man that is laid out and beaten so badly that they can't get up for a 10 count is the loser of this match. So yeah, that's how the match goes. Pretty much Shane McMahon said before the match, after watching the tables match, that he was inspired, and, well, not really inspired, but he said he wanted to add a stipulation to this match, and a stipulation was added. And it was a last man standing match. And a coincidence of this is that John Cena and Batista will be having a last man standing match very, very soon. At Extreme Rules 2009 pay-per-view. Should be a pretty good match, actually. The Cena-Batista match at WrestleMania really surprised me, and it was a I enjoyed it a lot because the crowd was really into that match, I thought. And the crowd wasn't really into much that night, but they were into that Batista-Cena match, which was very cool. And the steel steps, you've got to remember, are a very, very good weapon to use. They, especially when you aren't moving or aren't running and press X on the Xbox 360, it will rain havoc on them. It will give a lot of damage to the opponent. Batista is barely hanging on. Anyone else would already be out by now. The animal's will is unbelievable. Here I'm trying to hit my FU to Batista, and I actually forget that I could probably get him out after this FU, so I start randomly hitting him with the steel steps. But after this FU, he still goes down for the 10 count, for this FU, and then I hit him with the steel steps twice whilst he's on the ground, and he does not get back up from that. This is actually quite a short video. Just watching me hitting him twice here. The referee has to stop his count when you hit him. That's another factor. Or fact in this match. Anyway, if you can hear something in my background, I just bought the Royal Rumble 2010 DVD, and I'm watching it right now. It's pretty cool. I'm during the Royal Rumble, and I hope I don't get audio complaints from some company, WWE, if they can make out what this is in the background. So, yeah, I think it's pretty faint, but anyway, that's the video. And that means Cena is going to WrestleMania. And hope you enjoyed. Rate, comment, subscribe. Well, don't actually rate. Like the video. Don't rate. Like it. Anyway, hope it was helpful. And see you next time.